She lived in a world of private abuse.
Every man I've ever known since I was 9 has wanted the same thing off me. And you not wanting it just makes me love you more.
And public salvation.
If you truly believe in the power of Jesus Christ, then the serpent cannot harm you.
Until she met Howard.
I can't imagine what was going through the parole board's mind when they let this one out.
Then I started reading your letters. And I started standing up for myself for the first time. You made me free.
Just for a while, no one could use them, hurt them.
Back off.
As far as I'm concerned, you're both trash.
Or laugh at them.
Go on home. You want some of this, Junior?
No!
Jesus Christ! Hallelujah!
Just for a while, they found love.
You look like nice people.
We are nice people.
All right, y'all. Now I want everybody's hands on that bar where I can see them.
I can't do this, Howard.
You're them cop killers, aren't you?
Respect.
Don't! Please don't kill him!
Watch it!
Joy's father!
And redemption.
I never really minded dying before. But what I didn't realize is that I was never really alive until I hooked up with you.
Anita and Howard. Love made them a little crazy. Guncrazy.
I swear, sometimes I feel like one of the luckiest guys in the whole wide world.